All right, 10 marketing commandments for loan officers. This is commandment number 3. Thou shalt talk about your wins and demonstrate success. All right, so on the paper, I wrote no secret agents because a lot of loan officers are out here testing things, trying things, doing their own marketing, having success, but you're not talking about that. You're not sharing your wins out there publicly. You're not talking about it on Facebook or to your email database or to your referral partners. You're just doing these things and then seeing what happens in the background of your own business. The best way you can have success with marketing for a loan officer is by, you know, as you go out there and do new marketing things and you have results and you're getting wins, you should be always talking about your wins, right? Demonstrating success, especially here on Facebook. When you do that, it automatically is going to attract success. You know, it's the old phrase, success attracts success. And when people see that you're constantly winning and that your life is in an upward spiral and you constantly are demonstrating that by talking about your wins and demonstrating the success you're having on a marketing level and with the clients that you're helping, that's how your business is going to blow up and realtors are going to start coming inbound to you with what we call the reverse coffee meeting, where they actually ask you out. So that's commandment number 3, is to talk about your wins and demonstrate success, especially here on Facebook. If you want to download the PDF with all 10 marketing commandments for loan officers, there's a link around here, up or down, I'm not really sure, but there's a link right around here. Go ahead, click on the link. When you go to the next page, you're going to just opt in with your email, and you'll get that PDF and also some other bonuses right away. All right, so be on the lookout for the rest of the series, the 10 marketing commandments for loan officers.